People started arriving for the celebrations as early as 9 a.m. in pomp and style. On ground, the tempo of singing was extremely high, and most women and men tied their waists with banana leaves and others clad in skimpy clothes. Other men were dressed up in traditional attire. The candidates were organized in clusters from different districts and performed dances, including Isonja, before they were blessed by Umukuk. The Isonja dance is a preparatory dance for intending candidates. It's believed that the dance helps the boys to acquaint their thighs with bells. While the Inemba dance's main purpose is to confirm the newly circumcised as full members of society. Circumcision, known as Imbaru among the Bamasaba, is an old age tradition which defines and unites the people Bugisu region, comprising of 5 districts of Mbale, Manafa, Blambuli, Sironko, and Bududa. They are believed to be descendants of Masaba. The organizers say the turn-up was overwhelming. In 2016, the Bamasaba Cultural Institution, in partnership with Uganda Tourism Board, unveiled a plan to upgrade Mutoto Cultural Site to boost tourism. The Tourism Board also announced that circumcision feet had been elevated to a carnival and added to Uganda's tourism products. Report by Wilfred Masaba for Urban TV.